Hey, what's up, hello everybody. This is Sharkon of the Fallout Friends, and welcome back to some more Just Cause 3. My dad's still with me, so we're gonna start the game.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Apparently. Did you know that you named yourself Sharkon?
Does my mom?
Yeah.
Why?
Oh.
Well, yeah. I mean, you guys helped me set up the PlayStation account way back when, the PS3 days. Why, what do you think?
I like that name.
Really? Does it remind you of Shaka Khan? Because that's not what it's from.
I am kind of old.
It's from a misprinted Transformers toy from the show Transformers Energon, where Shark Tikon is the actual character, but I have a toy that says Shark Akon, so I use that misprint as my name. For a lot of things, because it was my favorite Transformer. Is that a rocket launcher with four barrels?
That looks like it.
Is he one-handing it?
Yep.
This game is going to be ridiculous. Could you imagine if they made a Just Cause movie? And it was directed by us?
Exactly.
It'd be worse than a Michael Bay film. I mean, no offense to Michael Bay, but man, his movies are just explosions. This is really great with no sound and everything. It takes a long time to load. Oh, I've already seen. Create alliances. Hacking a SAM site could be the difference between reigning supreme. Oh, reigning supreme and getting rained on. Makes sense. I almost read that word as ragging. That's definitely raining. Call for help. Check the Rebel Drop app in the common link. Choose weapons and vehicles. Throw a beacon. Have them... Oh, there we go. We'll just skip this. Okay, whatever. Let's start the game. Square Enix. Avalanche Studios. Yeah. Oh, this map looks big, dude. Look at that water, though. This is probably copyright music. This is sweet. Oh, music is by Henry Jackman. That's cool. This is picking up where the second one kind of left off, I guess. Not really. We're gonna blow that up. We're gonna blow them up. We're gonna blow that up. We're gonna blow those up. We're gonna blow that up. We're gonna blow it all up. We're gonna blow that guy up. We're gonna blow him up. We're gonna blow that up. Okay, I guess we already did blow that up. Blow those up. We're gonna blow that guy up. We're gonna blow that plane up. Dude, I'm jamming to this music. It is. Sweet. Cannot sit idly by as this terrorist. What a load of horse apples. You believe this guy? Horse apples. You gonna start saying that now?
Looks like Alec Baldwin.
Wake up, Rico.
Showtime. Kinda. Like Alec Baldwin's dad.
Where's the good stuff?
Oh, damn, I know.
Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for the revenge?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavaria, which makes him the agent. Best goddamn.
This was my home, champion.
Enjoy your homecoming. And,
I miss the revolvers.
You're me, your friend,
right? We go way back.
Good, good.
Is my name Luigi?
This should do it.
No, it's Rico.
Oh. I was assuming, since I'm friends with Mario.
What do you plan?
I don't remember Rico and as a Nintendo character.
Me neither.
On RPG, that's subtle.
Here we go. Wish me luck.
Where does the parachute come out? That's cool. Could you imagine playing this game through? Oh, I'm playing now. Oh, I can walk on the plane. Oh, I have infinite. That's fantastic. I just walk all over this place. What happens if I step off? Can I? Oh, I can't. I'm gonna go up to the nose of the plane. That's alright with this. Am I in his way? This is so weird. Where? Oh, that almost hit me. You see how close it was?
Yeah.
Are they bouncing off? Is there a helicopter? Hey, Dad.
What?
I'm gonna blow up and... Whoa! Whoa!
That time you got to fall off.
I guess. That's what it's telling me to do.
Yeah.
That was a cool opening.
Yeah, it was. So this is story mode, not just free play.
Well, it's just as much a story mode as the other one.
Okay.
See, it's me.
Like, the other one had a story mode. It's a free roam game. Oh, I don't have any, of those kind of grapples yet. So apparently I had more that I could do in the old one. Or in the, other thing. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm just trying to speak out loud.
The militia are here! Take them out!
Okay. Did I win?
Phase one.
Take him out. Okay.
Years. You came just in the nick of time. The Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure.
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're meant to bug yourself, huh? You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like, it was incredible!
I don't like him already. I want to blow him up.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
His hair, though.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. Rico Suave. Oh.
Well, his name is Rico. Maybe his middle name is Suave. Hey, Mario.
He looks a little bit like Wolverine.
Kinda. Looks like, if Joel Edgerton and Gerard Butler had a strange love child, that would be him.
Yeah.
That's the longest loading screens, though, man. Hey, Dad. I think I lost.
No,
of course, I blew him up. You're getting warmer. That's the best. Okay, that could not have been more perfect.
We didn't like Mario, anyways.
Nah, not really. I've always been a Kirby fan myself. I want to do that.
Look at that.
I want to do that. That looks fun. Yeah, maybe I should have,
Okay, don't blow up Mario this time. Get in that stupid truck and drive it.
It's a dumb-looking truck, though. We're pinned down. Okay. I'm trying. Your car sucks, though. Okay, let's do this, I guess. Oh, handbrake a little too far.
Wow.
That was awesome.
It's just his militia taking over all the towns, converting the
police. Oh man. Why is he talking so casually while shooting this shotgun? Dude, that was sweet. Could you imagine if it blew up?
Yeah.
Oh, he killed him. Good job. Oh, and I got the points for it. Oh, this is not an off-road vehicle.
Oops, they blew you up.
I blew up through the ground.
Look at that thing.
So, according to a lot of people, this game needs to be patched a little bit. Like, apparently there's a lot of glitches that can happen.
Bro.
So, I fell through the world, if you didn't see there.
Yeah.
So, okay, lesson we've learned from that experience, don't run into cars, because you'll fly.
Yeah.
Look at that. I would have actually pulled the guy out,
yeah,
and then like ninja air kicked him,
yeah,
in the face, and then blew up the helicopter. Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, so that's how I do that. How do I duck? Oh!
Nice.
Dad, I'm gonna die. No. That was just in the... Don't worry, Dad. I have two guns.
Can we blow up a gas station?
Probably, but I'm gonna get in this car first, casually.
Sorry, you're getting assaulted, dude.
You're getting assaulted. Assaulted.
Nice one, Rico!
That's what I'm doing. I did it.
She's pinned down at the bar.
Oh, cutscene. Apparently not.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet her up there.
No problem, Mario.
Apparently, it's not a problem. I would have said no. I would have blown up the helicopter.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we know I would have blown up the helicopter.
Exactly.
Because I blew up the truck. Again, super long loading screens. I mean, I guess that's what happens when you have a good-looking game like this.
Yeah, graphics and...
Mm-hmm.
Code detail.
It's just a bunch of ones and zeros. Well, not anymore, but...
That's what it used to be.
Yep. I can... Yeah! Wait for it. Oh, I'm not a good pilot.
Sure.
I don't know.
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm apparently the new voice of the General's News Network.
I was gonna try to land the helicopter on this person. Oh no! Okay, so in this game, flying is a little bit harder. Made it a little bit more... There's jet skis? Anyway, it's a little bit harder than Just Cause 2. Just by a little bit.
That's awesome.
I was trying to land the helicopter on the lady. Just trying to kill her. Long way to go and no way to get there. Drop in your favorite vehicle from the rebel drop. Oh. Yeah, I know. I almost killed you with it. I almost did. What countdown? Oh. I probably have to reach in a certain amount of time. Whoa! Altitude! There we go. Okay, let's do this. Do you see that jump down there?
Another
successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action.
Whoa! Whoa! Already messing up. We're good. I lost where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, defeat the rebels. Should probably do it outside of this helicopter. You're gonna die. You're definitely gonna die. Oh, those are good guys. Hey, Dad, look, weapons. Look at all these weapons. What is this? Is this a shotgun? Oh, definitely not a shotgun. That guy got... Oh, toasted! Well, actually, I have a lot more ammo than that. Oh. I'd like to kill this guy. But apparently that's not happening. Oh, there we go. What mountain gun? Oh, mountain gun. Okay. Yeah, I guess that works.
Infinite on this.
No way! I'm shredding everything! They have no power here. Hey, oh, there it is. You piece of crap! So remember all my men that were alive? Uh-huh. Yeah, they're not.
Are you shot down too?
No, the explosions killed them. Why would you send that thing? That little thing to come up against me? Yeah, right. I did it!
Nice.
I killed my guys, though, by accident.
We did it! You know, I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we make a good team, eh?
Free go. He's getting an iPhone. Look at a selfie.
That's the Samsung Galaxy, bro.
Alright, wow.
I look amazing.
I don't like this guy. I want to kill him. Oh, look, my guy's dead back there. Oh, okay, so then I'll get the one that can, like, grapple people together. He's taking selfies in the background. He needs a selfie stick. That's what I'll get him for Christmas.
Hello.
Okay. That minigun is awesome.
Mission complete. Welcome home.
Dude, time to upgrade this grappler, man. Start mission. Earned a trophy. Enjoy your homecoming. After this mission, I will call that an episode, but and then just start another episode in the same stream, obviously.
Nice.
I just want to break everything.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici. Follow me. Or something entirely not clone-related. Come on.
Clone-related? What does that mean?
We can begin field test immediately. You still have your parachute. Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was...
Oh, so we don't have a wingsuit yet in the story. I want a wingsuit already, man.
Can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario. What about you?
Is that an iPad?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action.
Yes.
And you know what else begins with action? Action! Even more action.
I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. We can help you test some new equipment.
Okay, so we have a new grappler. Let's grapple some hay bales! I'm assuming that's what it's going to have us do, is grapple hay bales together.
Think so?
I want to grapple people together.
Mm-hmm.
Reeling in, open your parachute.
Woo!
Good. Now, try again. Must rule out beginner's luck. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
There you go. I just want to use the wingsuit. Did it. Punch her right in the face. It's like, ha ha, I'm here.
Rico, stop, don't. There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
What?
Safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design. You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no, an acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
Salute.
Mm-hmm.
What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for violent wind detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hatchinat. Though that name will likely not be the best.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it.
Well.
But this changes everything.
Yeah, too bad you guys don't get one.
Without it.
I want that wingsuit, man.
I'm going in.
Oh, so right now I only have two instead of four, like in the... Cool guys don't look at explosions. Oh, that one's getting knocked over. Woo! Up. Apparently, the panels came off. That is apparently a thing. There we are. Looks like we have to do this this way. That worked a little bit better.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what else is exploding, though. What else do I have to blow up? Ah, right. Okay. That. And this thing. So that fell over. That's good. How did that not explode? Oh. No way. Do you think I just take out the... Here, what if I do two? The leg. Okay. Oh, maybe this way? Come on. Break you. I don't think I can. Maybe if I can get it right below here. Oh, that's falling over, not in a good way. Whoa, Dad? Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I was trying! So many- My guy burnt to death. Burnt to death. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna go in, explode the new guy Rico. I'm such a big fan. I just got my autograph book signed. It's a burn to death. Oh no!
Also, I request additional assistance. Please,
That's awesome. So, where do I have to go? Ah, okay. What's up? I can't attach to her. Aw. Just grapple her right off, like... This is Sparta, her off the cliff.
You could have just yelled.
You could have just yelled.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
So as soon as I get this wingsuit, then we can just roam the land of... this. I'll have you play a little bit.
Not exciting, not as an attack excite. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh?
Damn.
You now have wings. Where did that come from?
Handy for glide. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to breach. I hope this works. Both have sex.
She's a little odd.
We have got to make things right.
Okay. Now I gotta wait for this long loading screen.
And then you get to jump off that cliff. Just like it says.
Jump off the cliff. Okay.
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
I've given you experimental device GE-64, Bavarian base planted explosive.
Oh, dude, we're gonna blow up a bridge. You ready for it?
Yeah.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
You ready for this?
Yep. The Revelo's forces moving quickly. Please make haste.
I'm about to steal this dude's car. I'm sorry, dude. I needed your car. It was much more important to this mission that I have. Get him. Buy car! What a pathetic little, oh, I guess I didn't actually need this car. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't need your car. We see that backflip though? That this tree. Duh. It's this cliff I'm about to fall off again. Ready?
Ready for the convoy.
Ready for this, Dad?
Yep.
Watch the bridge.
On the bridge, right?
Yep. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Success! Hey, I
dude.
You make a
awesome, man.
Right?
Yeah. Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters.
Where?
Marking their locations. Recommend reprogramming.
Where are they? Ah. Whoop! That was almost bad.
Now, access the sound command panel. The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
Let's move to this little fence here. Really? The strong fit, really? Let me out! There's gonna be a lot of that in this game. It isn't there. Oh! Clipped it. Clip the tree. Did you really? Gosh, man. This one out of here. That's not what I meant. Yeah! See that?
Yep.
And
thank you for the success, Roger. Okay, bye-bye.
Come here. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frigo. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
Hey, Nico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We?
Alright, man.
You're gonna... Really?
Yeah.
Aww. Oh, yeah, it is. Don't be late. Over. Shut up, Mario. Over.
What are you going to do?
Run into the side of the... probably just finish up this, this episode here, and then as soon as this cutscene's over, and maybe play a little bit more, maybe go to bed, I don't know. We'll see.
It's me, Gramatre.
Yes, it is.
You should hit the hay yourself.
Yeah, seriously.
Certo,
Gramatre. Yeah. What are you looking for?
Gramatre.
Probably fell in the,
like the
middle
couch.
Of the...
Yeah,
what, fell on the couch?
Not a repeat of Zach's.
I don't blame you.
That would have been so bad.
Mario.
That'd have been hilarious, though. Oh, man.
You know, I never really thought about it.
I'm good. We, lost the audience. We lost, my brother's phone in our chair once, and we had to literally cut open the bottom of the chair and, to get the phone out after, like, an hour.
And then staple it back together.
Peace out,
kiddo.
What'd you get so
night, pop pop.
Night.
Nothing like that.
Chewing on purpose just to get that annoying noise in the night, dude.
You saw the
attacks. Was my pop pop.
They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario, you have a weird face, man.
Give us 1 minute, we will be inside, please!
She's a little kind of pooted a little bit. Farting on a stream. That's nice.
The Rivello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, we creep. We gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea, and that's a tall order, Rico. I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy this electric.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months?
3-4 months. 34 months? No.
Less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
We bond.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach. Let's go.
More cutscenes. This game's a lot of fun, actually. So far, I mean, I haven't seen all the island. It's doesn't seem as free-roamy yet as... Oh, mission complete. Yeah! Time to upgrade. Okay, so for those of you watching on YouTube, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you love the video, hit subscribe. If you want to subscribe, share this video with a friend. As always, I'm Shark Hunt of the Fallout Friends, and I will see you friends in the next video.